thinking that you were gonna get stabbed. I used to wanna just hold her, all my feelings were true, and now I know that it's over, and I know that we're through. But if I see you, you're over. That's my warning to the you. Next time I see you, bitch, it's gonna be the last. It's a fact, it's the last. Anyone will see your ass, he's alive. So I guess if there's a chance that they find your body lifeless in the trash, finally sliced up in a bag, finally diced up in a sack, looking like some kind of snack. You think that I'm kinda mad? No, I kinda fucking snap. But you coulda had a, woulda had a, might've had a chance. If you couldn't had a, wouldn't had a knife inside my back, fucking mangle my back, cause you repeatedly stabbed with me to wrangle the facts. As I like bleeding and cracked, I wasn't able to act, cause you were treated so fast. A fucking angel of wrath, could it have better than that? But now the tables have turned, a different angle's affirmative. And now that I've learned a bit, I'm coming to burn a bitch. But that ain't the worst, a bit of thirst has immersed in this. There ain't no reversing it, I'm gonna immerse in it. I wanna cut you open just to see if it squirts a bit. Enough to keep it flowing, then just stop fucking slurping it. And know that I ain't bluffing, this is only the first of it. And that was only nothing, yeah, so what if it hurts you, bitch? I could've never imagined you could hurt me so bad. But I converted from sad, so it is now ironclad. That if I see you again, that you are gonna get stabbed. I used to wanna just hold her, all my feelings were true, and now I know that it's over, and I know that we're through. But if I see you, you're over, that's my warning to you. I probably coulda let slide, but 7 years of my life just fucking tossed at the side. Now you're wondering why I want you under the knife. I wish you woulda just died. Neck all crashing my ride, but it's imminent because I know you can't fucking drive. You'll probably crash and burn alive till you hit 25. It'd be a shame to miss a sight, though it'd be a delight. I'd rather handle it by myself cause I do it right. I hope these words hurt you so bad you contemplate suicide. I hope you toss and turn at night and can sleep on the fright. And when the thought of getting killed is disturbing your mind, it sends a permanent chill down the curve of your spine. And while I'm waiting for the thrill, all the hurting is fine. Someday you'll return from working and you'll certainly find that there's a person, someone lurking from the curtain behind, and I'll be certain that I murder you. That burden is mine. I could've never imagined you could hurt me so bad, but I converted from sad, so it is now ironclad. That if I see you again, that you are gonna get stabbed. I used to wanna just hold her, all my feelings were true, but now I know that it's over, and I know that we're through. But if I see you, you're over. That's my warning to you.
Better
you
stand in the haze, so the blood in the veins,
even when the moment of passion happens, seemingly in a flash, and some masked man grabs you vehemently and bashes your fucking ass. Nasty teeth, and then you can ask for compassion. But that's when either removes a mask and reveals that it's actually me. Then and then you gasp and you squeal from the facts revealing, and then you're slashed up and peeled like a tangerine. And it's hard to ask for reasoning when you gasp and wheezing is such a massive beating, leaving you gashed and bleeding. When you'll lay flat and screaming, you'll probably grasp and seeing that me, and that's when the facts of the past and sinking to beat more than you ever could assume that it best. And now the light's at the end as you're losing your breath. The time's right, so right now I'ma put it to rest and put a hand up on my hip and put a foot on your chest. I could've never imagined you could hurt me so bad, but I converted from sad, so it is now ironclad. That if I see you again, that you are gonna get stabbed. I used to wanna just hold her, all my feelings were true, but now I know that it's over, and I know that we're through. But if I see you, you're over. That's my warning to you.